welcome back to our channel. So, as you saw, some motion going on. We'll be talking about the gears that we used. So, going back in history.
So, I will create a video about all riding gears, safety equipments that we took along.
You would remember that Rahul had promised in one of our previous videos that we'll talk about all the gears that we use while we are on a bike, which is basically comfort, safety, and everything that makes the ride even more better. We'll first talk about these saddlebags. So you can see one. Basically, they go one on each side. So you have this, and then there's one more. We picked up a Rhinox. There's a cover also which comes on the top of it. So what happens is if there is less rain, trust me, the water won't go in. But if the rains are like, it's raining like cats and dogs, what happens is, there's a cover on this side. So this is the outer side. And here, there's a tire. Here it is not covered basically with the cover because it comes only till this part. So the water seeps in. Basically, that is one thing that you need to take care of. So whatever stuff you're putting in, make sure you use a poly bag inside it so it's even safer. Now, what we generally do is, we put only our clothes and other stuff in this. And when it comes to gadgets or our camera or GoPro for that matter or wallets, we have other bag which we use, we'll go to that. That's like the best item in our gear. Now in terms of quantity and other specifications, guys, check out our description below. You will see all the details and how many liters it is in total and what would be useful to you. And mine is a pretty big guy, so uska kapde bahut bade hote hai, toh bahut jagah le leta hai. Mera aadhe bag mein hota hai, uska dead bag mein saman hota hai. So, check out our description box for more details on this. Now let's go to another item. Apna the product. Ye aisa hai ki like we have so many things in our gears, but this is something which we are really proud of and it is worth every penny which we have spent on this. So what this is basically, it's a tank bag which goes right at the front on the tank, and it has these flaps which has a magnetic property and it just clings on to your tank. You really don't have to put much effort into it. Whichever speed you're going on, however turns you might find, it will not move. That's the best part about it. Now, what all goes inside it, or rather what all we prefer to put in this, is all the valuable items which we have. For example, our camera, GoPro, wallets, phones, everything goes inside it. Two major reasons. First, it is waterproof. Even if it is raining like crazy, like how we were talking about, right? You must have seen our South Indian Odyssey and it rained like almost every day. But then this bag, not even a single drop went inside it. So that's like the best quality about it. Second thing, wherever you're going in between, if you're taking a pit stop, you want to see any scenic spot, you don't really have to take out all the bags to the spot, because in other bags you have just kept clothes and no one touches that usually. But in this, you can just take it out from your tank, remove this, put it back in the bag, and these straps. You can just use it as a backpack. This is like the best thing about it. Your small things all goes inside it, this goes on your back, and you're sorted. One more thing which really relieved me. I mean, trust me, when you're on a bike, you're going for 200, 300 kilometers at a stretch, you're really tired when you're holding your phone like this and you're telling your driver, no, take left from here, take right from here. And there are a lot of confusions. What happens, the best part of this is, there's this transparent pocket over here. You just slip on your phone and you're sorted. You can just navigate to all the areas you really want to go to. Now, see, it's a bag. It might be a sunny day. Your phone may heat up. So you know your phone better. Just see that whenever it is heating up, take it out for a while or make sure that the zip is little open so that the air goes in. Now, one more thing is, this also comes with a rainproof cover on the top of it. So you can put that in case it is raining a lot. But then, yeah, you can't see the navigation. But that's one thing that you need to deal with. But rest all, 100 out of 100 to this product. We are very glad that we got this and we recommend it to everyone. Let's quickly check out the next gear. Next we're going to talk about is this. What it is, it's an e-guard. What we bought is the Mototech knee guard. So there are a lot of knee guards in the market. You can get it even for 500,000 bucks. But honestly speaking, there's no point on buying those because they have a very cheap quality plastic. So when, God forbid, if anyone meets an accident, then that plastic gets into the flesh of your body, which makes it even worse, and it doesn't provide any protection. So the whole point of getting this is it is more safe in terms of high quality plastic and this bionic quality and easy adjustable straps and this very amazing padding which helps you to protect, and also it gives you a cushioning which helps you. So all in all, we would recommend something like this as a knee guard for everyone. So our vote goes to Mototech when it comes to knee guards. Let's go to another product.
So the next thing that I want to talk about is these gloves. So I use the Pro Biker ones. They are very basic. You can use them if you're commuting in the city, they're fine with that. But if you're going to be on a long bike tour, you are going to ride on highways, I will recommend buying the ones which are a little premium. They are made of leather. Okay, so talking of helmets, you know, in my hand, don't buy these ones. They won't protect you. I thought ki this will look cool on a Royal Enfield, so I took it. I saw someone who looked good, so I thought I would take this too. But when I used it on the highway, it will create a lot of problems. A lot of wind blows come, it will just come off. It's not comfortable, it won't protect your chin, nothing. So don't go for these helmets. So this one I gifted to Nitika. This is Nitika's helmet, and we don't use it much. This is ISI certified, but the problem is there is no chin guard, and this is not that comfortable on highways. तो ये जो भी हेलमेट्स है दे आर ऑल गिफ्ट्स. ये भी मैंने नितिका को गिफ्ट किया, आई थिंक लास्ट बर्थडे पे मैंने उसको ये गिफ्ट किया था. एंड दिस इज एन SMK हेलमेट एंड दिस इज ए यूरोपियन सर्टिफाइड, पीछे लिखा हुआ है. सो इट्स यूरोपियन सर्टिफाइड एंड द थिंग इज दे आर रियली गुड. इसको जब पहन के, इसको जब पकड़ के, तो यू कैन फील द प्रीमियम क्वालिटी. और इसमें एक और चीज़ है, इट हैज़ एन एंटी फॉग लेयरिंग. सो दीज हेलमेट्स आर, दे आर रियली गुड. दे आर मेड फॉर क्रैशेज एट अराउंड 120 किलोमीटर पर आवर स्पीड. ISI भी ठीक है, बट इफ यू आर ऑन हाईवे एंड यू आर डूइंग अ लॉट ऑफ बाइक टूर्स, आई वुड रिकमेंड गोइंग फॉर एटलीस्ट LS2, SMK. व्हाट आई मीन टू से इज ECE सर्टिफाइड हेलमेट्स. And this one, lastly, this is my LS2 helmet. Nitika ne mujhe gift kiya tha aaj se around kitne 4-5 saal pehle, kitna
4
saal pehle. So this was her first gift to me, and I really love this helmet. This is around 1.3-1.4 kgs, but so it is light, but it is really good. And this is also an ECE certified helmet, or it does not have a anti-fog thing. But if you're thinking of buying a new one, I would suggest going for an anti-fog. It will really help you when you are on highways. So let's go to the next product.
Now we'll be talking about our jackets. You go first.
So I have an LS2 jacket, and I bought it like 3-4 years ago. So the armor in these jackets is here in the back. So इसमें जो आपके armors आते हैं, they should be CE certified, which means that they are okay for safety, and they have like levels, level 1, level 2, level 3, ऐसे जाते हैं. So I have a basic one, level 1. So 3 years ago when I bought it, it was around 7-7.5k, but up now उसी price में आपको level 2 armor वाला jacket मिल जाता है. तो I would say is if you are thinking of buying a new jacket, go for a level 2 armor one. And also if you already have a jacket, what you can do is you can upgrade your armor from level 1 to level 2 and so on. Tell about your jacket.
Yeah, so I have XDI. I got it just before we went on a South Indian Odyssey. So there was a pact which we had made that if you don't have a jacket, I'm not allowed to go on a bike trip. So credit card pe kharida tha maine, 6,500 ka phatka pada tha mujhe. To all the pillions out there, I know that it is a huge amount which you are thinking that you are putting on it, and will I use it more often, will it be comfortable. So even I had those doubts. I didn't want to put so much of money on something which I'm not sure about. So what I did was, so there's a store where you can take these safety gears out for rent.
Yeah.
So you can use it, they'll charge you on the daily basis, and as soon as you're done with your trip, you can return it back. You are safe on the side, and you have not put too much of money also. So coming back to this, it's very nice. At first it is a little stiff, but then your body gets used to it. So in these jackets you have warmer lining as well, you have rain protection linings also. So accordingly as per the weather, it helps you. It helped us in our South Indian Odyssey. It was quite cold at few places, like in Munnar. We used it, it was very comfortable. So I think all in all, I would recommend from the safety perspective that you should and you must have these jackets. LS2 shosha hai, acha dikhta hai, no wonder in that. It looks very awesome and you look quite hot in this. Guys out there, you look hot also in jackets. So safety ke saath saath hotness question
badh raha hai.
Kya chahiye yaar?
Aur jo mujhe bhi aisa lagta hai ki jo helmet se jo full face rehti hai, they look better ki nahi, aisa nahi ladkiyon ko aisa nahi lagta hai?
नहीं ठीक है ना, मतलब बदसूरत लोगों भी काम आ जाता है. Just kidding. So I think all in all, you're from top to bottom, you should be all covered with your safety gears, because यार हर कोई body part important है यार, मतलब एक चला गया तो ऐसा नहीं है, है ना, सब important है. तो make sure that you are fully guarded so that you just enjoy the journey all in all, and you know, you, all your focus is on the nature and the beauty around you. You're sorted from all the ends from your end.
We don't have a lot of gear with us, like we don't have riding shoes and all, riding pants nahi hai. But it's fine, you don't buy all these things at once. Thoda thoda karke lo, jaise jacket is very important, your helmet is very important, knee guards. You should, you know, buy these, at least you should have, what I think personally, ki knee guards, jacket and your helmet, they are very important. Kuch nahi kharidna, but सबसे पहले ये तीन चीज़ें खरीद लो. एंड वो ऑल्सो वन मोर थिंग, हमने इस ट्रिप में जो साथ में नहीं लिया था एंड देन पछताया गया था, दैट वॉज रेन कोट. भाई रेन कोट अच्छा क्वालिटी का और लाइट होना चाहिए, वो लो. यू इफ यू आर ऑन ए बाइक टूर एंड इवन इफ इट इज समर, यू आर थिंकिंग इट विल नेवर, ये कभी बारिश होने वाली, मैडम ने भी वैसे सोचा था, बट बारिश होती है.
हाँ, मैंने फुल कॉन्फिडेंस से इसको बोला था, ठीक है, हम लोग बाइक ट्रिप पे जाना, मैंने कहा क्या यार, क्योंकि to be honest, there was no space in our bags and I didn't want to carry something which is of no use. Please don't go by that. Do carry your rain jackets with you. So I was like, March mein kaun si barish hoti hai? Aur us pe humne behas ki hai, I maan liye. Uske baad jo phati hai hamari. So yeah.
So buy your rain jacket as well.
About all the safety gears till now, and it was all related to the bike, but there are a couple of things which you should carry along with you if you see the overall safety and self-defense probably in place. So mere pati ka kya hai ki logon ke pati unko phool, chocolate, bahut kuch gift dete honge. Mera birthday tha to mere pati ne mujhe surprise mein helmet di thi, sir zaruri hai. So once he told me to close my eyes, he has got a very sweet gift for me, and when I opened it was this pepper spray. Bahut proud feeling aayi thi mujhe, thoda sa dil bhi toota tha, but I was very happy. So that's the story of this pepper spray. But on a serious note, you should always carry something like this. So we talked about the pepper spray, there are a couple of other things which you can use for the self defense. Let Rahul talk about it.
So other things that you can use for self defense are, there's a rod that comes, you can buy it on Amazon and Flipkart. Just search self-defense rods, iron rods on Google and you will find a lot of links for buying those rods. They are portable, and but when you click it, it expands and then you can, you know, protect yourself with that iron rod. We did not carry this iron rod, so what we carried was a Swiss knife. Hitesh gave it to us. If you don't know who Hitesh is, just check out this video. It has, you know, it has a sharp blade, it has a opener and a lot of things. And for me, there was one thing with which I could use. You can use a Swift knife as a holder and then there is a pointy thing that comes out, and if you know how to punch, you can defend yourself like this.
We hope guys that this was useful to you.
So we will be ending this vlog now, but before that, one more thing that we carried with us, and it is really important and we almost forgot it. It is your first aid box.
All in all, all these travels that we do, it's for regeneration. We really, that's how we live our life. That's how we enjoy. But at the same time, it shouldn't come at the cost of safety.
Mm-hmm.
We have to be safe. Let's have safe rides.
So thanks for watching this vlog.
We hope that it inspires more people to be more safe and buy more safety gears.
And also go on bike rides.
And
just don't buy it and keep it at home.
So if you're watching this, do like, share and subscribe.
Karo yaar, subscribe ka button niche, subscribe karo.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Khana khake jana.
Khana khake. Okay, bye.